Hey guys, welcome back to Griffin's Gaming Guide. Today we're going to go after another Project Cars 3 trophy, Deserved Recognition, where you need to earn your first career accolade. This is a bronze trophy, also worth 10 gamer score. A nice simple trophy or achievement, and your aim is to simply play through career mode and complete 10 events driving road cars. This can be 10 different events or the same event 10 times, entirely your choice. Your finishing position and results are irrelevant, as the only aim is to reach the finishing line. For me, this happened during a breakout event, and once I had completed the event, the trophy or achievement unlocked during the results screen. Like I say, incredibly easy this one. If you didn't know, now you do. So then guys, I'd just like to say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you see, please hit the like button. Let me know down in the comment section how you're getting on with Project Cars 3. Make sure you subscribe to Griffin's Gaming Guide. After you subscribe, please hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our future Project Cars 3 content. I'll see you on the next one. Take care.